Sat in the evening spent, boys who ran around, young bodies in motion, tearing through the town. We laid on your bed's floor, listened to 4 a.m. to the tapes we used to make, never would again. Shadows are moving through, see the smoke in your room, covered up, you and me, the way we used to be. When I look at you, I see the days and the way they move. Black clouds across the sky, with nothing left to prove. This is where I admit, I don't know shit and I never did. Seems like some dirty trick before when we were kids. Ooh, I don't love her like you loved her. I don't love her. I don't love her anymore. Shadows are moving through. See the smoke in your room. Covered up, you and me, the way we used to be.
Springfield, Missouri. I like this spot. I like this whiskey.
Is that Jim Beam?
Huh?
Jim Beam.
No, it's Four Roses. Playmate?
Say, oh, playmate, come out and play with me, and bring your darlings to climb up my apple tree, slide down my rainbow into the cellar door, and we'll be jolly friends forevermore. Say, oh, playmate, come out and play with me, and bring your darling tree, climb up my apple tree, slide down my rainbow, into the cellar door, and we'll be jolly friends forevermore. Oh, a playmate, why did you go? So blame me, please don't tell me no more. so, so plainly. You've left me all alone, cold nearly to the bone. I miss you so, 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 so plainly. The years might get back to me. Don't make me out to be your enemy.
Thank you.
We were in Des Moines last weekend, and we were playing at a jazz fest, but we didn't really know, like, the extent of the jazz in the jazz fest.
This is really jazzy.
It's really jazzy. Like, the kind of stuff that you hear at NPR at, like, 1 p.m., and you're like, oh, let's...
Like, I wasn't dressed nice enough to be there.
But we played before this guy named Herman Malevich. Oh, shit, I can't remember his name.
Herman Mathira? I think he's KC native.
Yeah, no, he's St. Louis. No, he's KC. KC in Paris.
Butchering his name.
Yes.
He was awesome.
Yeah, he was really good. But we played before him, and we played that cover of Come As You Are. And then that guy gets out, and he's fucking killing it on trumpet. And they're so good, and we were just like, oh, no. What have we done?
I think a couple of people complained, too.
They did. This isn't jazz!
Well, this is Nirvana at a jazz festival.
Next one.
came and made her like an animal. So I filed around into his head, and he was dead before he hit the ground. As long as I live, I won't forget his face as he lay in the snow. He smiled as he fell, and if he went to hell, you could tell he was ready to go. My watch has got to be loud. I've got no air to breathe. I didn't want to hurt anyone, but it was you and me. My watch has got to be quiet. I can hear the trees. I didn't want to hurt anyone, but it was you and me. Took his coat and his hiking boots. They looked to be warmer than mine. And out of his coat fell an old yellow photograph of a woman and child. I left his body there in the pines to make a good meal for the crows. I reached down and picked up the picture and ripped it up, left it there in the snow. My watch has got to be time. I'm believing is easy. Fish are jumping. I'm the cause inside. Oh, your daddy's rich. And your ma is good looking. So hush it up, baby. Don't you cry. Mm-hmm. quiet one of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spare your wings and take to the sky. But till that moment, where there's nothing gonna harm you, with Daddy and Mommy standing, standing by.
Springfield, we've got a bass player, and he used to be in a band called Big Smith, which is like a pretty big regional bluegrass band, but we play a lot of private parties that want like background jazz, and sometimes our bass player, who's like 6'4", and really long, shaggy brown hair, he also only wears overalls in the summertime without a shirt on underneath. Sometimes he wears a black shirt over his overalls, but he'll forget that we have a show at like a fancy jazz club or something like that, or a private party, and he'll haul ass to the venue, and he'll forget to change, and so we'll be dressed nice, and
you
he'll
look
be
like
wearing.
Been at the creek or something.
Yeah, playing jazz. It's good. Oh my. Blue Jack.
He's got me hanging around. I must have my blue dress so dry. It's such a new crazy thing. It's such a new crazy thing. I must have my blue dress, but that rhythm, that rhythm has got me into this mysterious craze. Oh, that rhythm has got me into this mysterious craze. Oh, blue track, it's got my soul on fire. I must have my own desire. Thank you.
again. Oh, wow, it's got me in. Oh, wow, I'm a semi-urgent, almost all dry. I'm such a crazy thing. It's such a crazy, crazy thing. Mysterious craze, oh, that rhythm has got me into this mysterious haze. Oh, blue track, it's got my soul on fire. I must have my own desire.
Don't get worried,
for Izabel is bold enough for me. See, sister, don't give away. See, sister, don't give away. See, sister, don't give away. Because the world is out. On the banks of the river, where the willows hang up, and the wild birds are well known, no morning sun, way down in the hollow. To the lies that you told. Now I lie on my bed and I see your sweet face. I used to remember, time cannot erase. Was it written in shame? And I know that your conscience still echoes my name. So long and so runs deep, and nothing is worse than the night when I sleep. I walk out alone. Sky too empty to see, too lonesome to cry. Now if your lady's a blackbird, if your lady's a thrush, I'll lie there for hours. stood up above my troubles. I stand on my two feet. Julie, 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 and Julie. Please don't check just because you can.
Parton was really tight. I didn't know. My mom wouldn't let me listen to her when I was a kid. So I just thought that she was the owner of Dixie Stampede. Turns out, yeah, she's the owner of Dixie Stampede. Which, whoa. Cheers. Thank you guys so much for listening.
You guys got all day tomorrow to get better from your hangovers. It's a good day to drink.
Thank you.
she's the skin between us. Used to lay us after by summer. I could have been the favorite bottom, but hey, stop looking at her. You left her standing there with a feeling she can't abandon anymore. She found another man. Hey, says I flirt with boys. I'm a windy editor. Her face seems weary. I'm gold. She's got a never mind, never mind. So how is he ever gonna comfort her? How is he ever gonna keep on crying? And how can he look into those vacant eyes? And I see where she's hiding.
Such good food. Every time we're here, we drive here and we're kind of rushed and hungry and we haven't eaten all day. And then before our show, we stuff our faces and then we're all sweaty for our show.
I ate a chicken sandwich from the gas station.
You did?
It did not make me sick. So it was pretty good.
Well, yet. You still have some time.
Don't jinx me. We were here for Porch Fest about a year ago. It was really awesome.
That was good.
And then we lost our car at the plaza. Turns out there's lots of parking garages. We didn't keep track of which one it was. Walked around for about 3 hours looking for it. Quite a sunburn.
Stars shine so bright, the magic of the fading light, it shines above our caravan. Sleep upon my shoulders as you creep across the desert so we can keep the memory of our caravan. So exciting, you were so enticing, resting in my arms as I tell the magic of your charms. Are you beside my heaven in blue? My dream of love is coming true within our days of caravan.
Food packs, you know, in case you can't leave your house or something. You should really probably stock up on booze, though, because that's how you're going to get through the apocalypse.
But the problem is, you're very concerned.
Yeah, I bought them because of the hurricane and how far it's going to get up.
As darkness sets. into the lover's arms, then run out the bars and join. And the wind blew against our skin as Danny said. Stars fall from the sky and tumble down to and the wind began to howl, and a thousand suns exploding, driving down his fall. And that I know you closer. Stars fall from the sky and tumble down to earth.
Thank you.
All these waltzes and bossa novas.
Thank you, guys. We're Izabel Crane. We've got some merch somewhere, and we brought it in. Right, BJ?
Yep.
Yeah, we brought that stuff in. And next up is Les Gruff's band. And that shit's really good, so. And then after that is Drifter's Mile. And they're from our hometown. And they're incredible. And they got a real sweet mic that they sing into. St. James or Belleville?
Singapore. walk on, sheep little baby. J'aime pas ton Mabry en a loulou. Je ne fais que moi sous un épais blue. J'ai l'air gaulé, un tripot mongolais. Et swing up on, sheep little baby. Soumbe rambe.
Saying that there's going to be a new album for like the last 3 years, but I think it's going to happen. I think it's going to happen by the end of the year.
So the longer we wait, the newer it gets.
Yeah, there you go. Expected who would haunt me in the dead of night, would hold me closely with all its might. You were the man I buried years ago. I could weak like you should have been. When I touched you, you were full of life. And I love swept up at the ocean's tide. So creature, creature, come again. Fill me with your love and when you come back to me, I'll be ready to fall. So creature, creature, come again. Fill me with your
squeezed your hand and hung along. And in that moment I was 20 again, and my body had forgotten the achy limbs, and your scar on your hand was accounted for. And I traced each one and done some more. You'll be gone and fade away. I called your name and I begged you to stay. And we started late to serve your grace.
Thank you guys. Where's Izabel Crane?